In Fairhope, the Public Utilities has now lifted the water conservation ordinance that was implemented last week. We showed you the installation too of a temporary water pump. The city says it's now reportedly pumping around 1 million gallons of water. So if you are a Fairhope Public Utility customer, the city is urging you to irrigate your lawns and gardens between the hours of midnight and 4 in the morning.